morning, welcome once again to the Den of Doom. Right, I'm just trying to set it up so you can't see quite how cluttered it's becoming behind me. We seem to have socks, clothes, children's study stuff, you name it, it's all here. So, welcome. It is Wednesday, the 6th of May. Oh, my eyesight is getting bad. And we're going to do some, Good morning, somebody's with me. I've got a nice thumbs up, fantastic. I'm going to change that, otherwise you just get to see the top of me. Now then, an aerobic aero position ramp set. So if you have got, oh, good girl Heather, I loved your picture of you yesterday on Facebook. Oh, very cute, very cute. So making sure today before we start that you have got a towel to blow your nose in, wipe your sweat in, whatever, collect bodily fluids, it's quite disgusting. And a drink, don't forget a drink, really important. It's a 50 minute session and we are going to work it together. It's an aerobic ramp, so it shouldn't be too taxing. I know some of you did quite a hard run yesterday, so the legs may feel a little bit fatigued. I'm just going to put it onto the correct setting. I've got my fan here, which I will turn on in due course because I've got a feeling I'm going to get hot. So just start spinning away. I haven't started the watch yet. I'm going to give it a minute and then we'll start the watch together. If you've got any questions or queries about any of your training, please always put them on the comment box below and then I can help answer them. So we're going to really try and get into an aerobic position or aero position, so an aerodynamic position today. If you don't have tri bars, just go down into the drops when you do the effort. I'm not very good at staying in my aero position. So it'll be a task for me as well. Okay, I'm hoping you're all aboard. I can see it's probably just me and you, Kev. But I'm sure people will join in and do it later. At least it's on people's programme. So if they're not watching, they will be doing at some point. We're going to start off with a nice warm-up. I'm just pressing the do workout. And in 3, 2, 1, press OK. So now we're on the warm-up. So 5-minute warm-up initially. Just hoping to get it into the zone that you've been dedicated. Should be relatively easy. I'm going to work the way just me and you. Song in that somewhere, I'm sure. Okay, hopefully I've got enough resistance against there. Got a couple of other people looking in, voyeurs perhaps. Welcome to the Den of Doom. Put your music on in the background. I'm not doing it because I'm going to put these all on YouTube later. And as a result, obviously, I've got copyright issues to think about. Okay. So I want a nice, steady cadence. I think I'm missing... Oh, I had a weight under there before to stop me being... I feel like I'm going to have to slope off. I've only got 26-inch wheels, which means when they're lifted up on the back, have a greater drop toward the front when I'm on it. I have got a riser, but the one I usually use with this is in Eddie's, where we normally do our Wednesday workouts. I've got a number of turbos there, and we do it on the top floor of the dance floor, top dance floor, on a Wednesday morning. Hopefully we'll be able to resume those as soon as we're out. I'm going to pop the weight underneath, just to lift that a little bit. So when I go in the aero position, I will be even more... Okay, that should do the trick. This lifts me up a couple of inches or an inch. Keep pedaling, keep pedaling. Remember, I'm watching you. I'm not going to stay in my t-shirt too long, so I'm afraid I am going to flash the flab. Here we go. 5 minutes left of this element of the warm-up. Watch where I can see it. For those of you that don't have a Zwift account or a smart trainer that's adding the resistance for you, what I've got is I've got a power tap on the back wheel, which tells me how much power I'm putting out, and it transmits it all to my watch face, and the zones are picked up from training peaks. And that's how it tells me now I'm in the green zone, so I'm in my warm-up zone. Helps me stay focused. Oh, I've got my heart rate monitor today. Mind. So how's it going in lockdown? How's the diet going? That's probably the most difficult one to stick to when you've got children in the house. They get away with snacking all day long. Keep that body as smooth as you can. Keep it spinning. Can't remember how I've labelled each section. Hoping it's going to tell me ramp 1, ramp 2, ramp 3. We're going to do 2 efforts of the ramp. The last effort at the top of the ramp is at threshold. Think about how you're pedaling. Think about the shape. And we're just taking it up a little bit more. Add a gear. No. Or pedal a bit faster. That's your choice. I think pedal a bit faster works better for me. By adding a gear, I have to slow right down to maintain the same power output. Make sure you're staying hydrated. Hopefully you've read my little article on cardiac drift. Your heart rate will increase as you get hot because the blood is being redistributed firstly to the surface of your skin in order to radiate the heat away. Reminder on my hand. It says aero. All I can think about are those chocolate bars with the bubbles in. I'm holding the bars. Think about transferring the power through your body. Right. you should feel relatively comfortable throughout, depending on how much fatigue you're carrying from yesterday. I hope your back and hip there, Heather, is okay. If you're finding it too much pressure to be down, obviously, you can go back up on the hoods. First important thing is that you take care of your body. Well, I've decided today must steer clear of the sweet treats. I've got on the scales, and the heaviest I've been, apart from being pregnant ever. So no sweet treats. I will update you on how I'm getting on with this. There'll have to be punishments if I do. Moment, I think I'm going up a pound a week. I'm trying not to weigh myself too often, but it's trouble is I wear elasticated clothing, lycra, all the time. So you don't actually notice that things are getting tight. You only notice when somebody tells you that they're getting a bit see-through. Not that Tom noticed yesterday or anything. It. Keep those legs spinning. So we're looking at keeping them at about the 88, 92, that sort of pace as we go. We go up one more gear in 24 seconds. I had a corker of a headache yesterday as well. I think it was too much time spent in front of the computer. I'm still denying this old age thing. Okay, we're going up, I think. Okay, so a little bit harder for another 5 minutes. Yes, I'm in denial that I'm getting older. Spent the day on the computer refusing to wear my glasses and then couldn't figure out why I needed headache tablets. It's quite scary because last night, doing the plank, didn't even see my watch, put my glasses on, ta-da, perfect numbers. So yeah, I have to admit, although pretty nifty at 50, some things are starting to not work quite so well. Keep it going, fantastic, we're into the ramp. And if we can, stay in this aero position. If you need to give a bit of a shake every now and again, absolutely fine. Keep that cadence up. If you've got a meter, fantastic. If not, we'll do a count of one leg and count. Okay, 22 for me. So what I'm doing is I'm counting one leg and how many times it either comes up over the top or scrapes the heel of the shoe. Now if it's particularly low, I might want to change my gears and the pedal a little bit faster, and vice versa. If it's particularly high, then I'll change gears and pedal a little harder. 3 minutes to go. Stay in aero if you can. Well done, Heather. Looking good there. Okay. dirty now. Let's see if I can put on. There we go. And my fan is on without chopping my fingers off. Possibly a little bit too hard. Be like a seam can go on with the wind. 2 minutes. I'm at the top end of my power now. I'm actually going to go in easier gear and head a little faster. If I aim constantly for the top end of my range, when I get to the end of the ramp, I possibly may not have anything left to give. So I like to be in the middle of the range instead of the top for all of it. Visitor. I wonder what they think. Forty-5 seconds left here. Keep that rhythm, keep it smooth. 30 seconds left. Going. 20. Now it's going to get a little bit harder. And one harder, 5 minutes. Of the range. Stay aero if you can. Arms get a little shake now. I'm going to concentrate just a little bit more. Keep it moving. Well done. Four minutes left. So each one is getting progressively a little bit harder. Assistant pedaling. Keep it going, well done. Left. Stay in aero if you can. If you need to wriggle about, that's fine. As long as you get back in as soon as you can. I'm right in the middle of my zone, just where I want to be. Check your cadence. Get ready to count with me. 2, 1 and count. Two. 22 again, 188. Good drink. Well done. Starting to get more difficult now. Getting closer to threshold. One and a half left at this one. Well done. Superb. One minute left before we take it up to the last level. At least I think it is. My memory, getting back in old, you know, isn't what it used to be. Keep it going, nice and smooth. Middle of the zone, see what you've got left. Ten left. And up, one more time. Right. I hope it's one more time. Look on my phone. But you are my phone. Oh. There we go. Back in the zone. Getting harder for me to stay in aero now. You can do it. Keep it going. Come on, keep going. Less than 4 minutes to go. And keep the cadence going. Three minutes coming up now. 3 minutes to go. Stay in the zone. Next effort is our recovery. So, 2.5 minutes left of this, and then 10 minutes recovery, and then we repeat it. Come on. Well done. Thank you. on. Come on. That's it. Last minute coming up now. Last minute now. Feeling it now. All over threshold. I am towards the upper end of my zone. Seconds left. Don't let go into the red. 30 seconds left now. Plus 20. 15. Things are starting to get hard. Try and focus on the technique so that you can take your mind off the pain, but maintain a good technique when you're tired. And that's really what we're after. Hopefully now that everyone's got their zones correct, from power or heart rate, these sessions should be far more achievable for you and feel more comfortable. If I'd actually been working to my last zones, the last effort there, I couldn't have achieved it. And that's what it's about. It's about achieving your goals, about you getting fitter and moving forward. We've always got somebody that we'd like to beat. And that's fine, a good bit of healthy competition is fine. But if you start looking to people who unfortunately are genetically predisposed to performance, and we're not, we have to slog away at it, then we're setting ourselves up for failure. So have a friend, have someone you know that's around about your level, that's your goal, your target. And if they pass you in a race, TV's not on, is it? Oh, we're back. Hi, Heather, hopefully you stayed with me for that time. We've got 5 minutes, 40 seconds left. Probably moved you a little bit closer to our Wi-Fi source. So, if you're wondering how I suddenly got a bit further away. Spinning. Keep it going. Well done. snot with one side, sweat with the other, remember? Don't confuse the two. 5 minutes of our recovery left, and then we begin the build for the final ramp. Think about your technique, think about your cadence. Should be easier to spin at the 80-90 now. Wriggle about because you're going to be in this now for another 18 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes. How long have we got left? Yeah. Okay. 10 seconds. Just stand up a second. Feel my inner thighs working, and up we go. So, first 5 minutes. And get down into your bars. Onto the drops if you don't have tri bars. Focus and keep it smooth. First minute long. Right in the middle of the range. Well done. 3 minutes to go. And it gets a little bit harder. Just a little bit harder. Oh, won't you pedal with me? I will take it home. I don't know, making the words up as I go along. You know, I lose the plot halfway through my sessions. Keep it going. Halfway through this effort. Well done. Keep it going. Nice and smooth. Head neutral, so you should be able to just glance up, not looking down here, keeping it there. We want to actually strengthen the neck muscles as well for when we're out on the road. I think that's the beauty of Zwift, is you can keep your eyes on that screen, so it will keep that, those neck muscles, the erector spinae, the levator scapular muscles, all strong, so that when you get out on the road, you look where you're going. That's my bugbear with turbos, is we get too many people becoming super strong, used to having their head down when they're working hard, and therefore forgetting that on the open road to look for traffic and maybe just to dial it back a little bit. Road skills clearly can never be underestimated. Obviously at the moment, we're restricted. And us mums have to make choices of whether we stay in or go out. If we go out, it means the children probably are stuck in the house for the day. 40 seconds left to going up one more gear. Yeah, if you're not working to heart rate or power, you can literally just work through your gears and hold each gear and set cadence. Obviously you can count your cadence as long as you've got a timing clock. You've got 15 seconds to go. If you find your cadence is dropping at a particular gear, it clearly means that you're getting fatigued. 3, 2, 1, and up we go. So we've got 5 minutes in the next effort, in the next gear. Remember, there was a time before all this computer age, and 20 years ago, we would be doing this session exactly like that, working through the gears. And we just had, well, of course, not everybody had heart rate monitors. Gosh. And people still performed. Crazy, eh? Without technology. Listen to your body. Never ever lose touch with how you feel. You are the most important tool. How you feel, where does it hurt, if it hurts too much, listen to your body, rein it in, dial it back. Well done, keep it smooth. Well done. Have a break. Bring the bars if you can. Less than 3 minutes. Nice and smooth. 2 minutes to go. Well done. About that, scraping that poo off the shoe. Minute and a half left of this effort. I'm going to go up a gear. Well done. This continuous pedaling, really, really good for these legs. Increasingly more difficult. It's mental as much as physical. That's it, keep it going. Well done. Last 20 in this one. Quads feeling it a little bit now. My inner thighs. another effort. Stay in your bars if you can. Long effort. Keep it sustained. Work those muscles. Halfway for this one. Come on, keep going. Stay in the bars, do. Don't just copy what I'm doing. Keep it going, minute and a half for the final climb. Hands up if you don't want it to be a 5 minute effort. Relief. Stay in the zone. 5 minutes, come on. Think about how you're pedaling. Concentrate on this one. This one's going to be a little more difficult. Concentrate. First minute's done. 4 left. Find a rhythm. Stick with it. Left. Halfway, 2.5 left, and then we're done. Come on, focus. Come on, think about your cadence, think about your pedaling action. Okay, we're on the 5 minute cool down now. Woo, a bit wobbly legs as I come to look at you. Heather, make sure you're still with me. Oh, crikey. Sorry, close up for you this morning. So on our cool down now, hopefully I'm not gonna drop you. I looked up as I got to that last 5 minutes. And, oh, yeah, definitely wobbly. Last 5 minutes, as I got to the end, unfortunately, it said it had stopped. So all that effort wasn't witnessed. Ooh. Oh gosh, you get to see the double chin now. So nice spinning out now, Heather. Oh, I'll sit up for a moment. Oh, is that worse? Oh, that's better. Okay. Try and keep in the zone. So we'll have a little look. I don't know. Have a little look what my zone should be. And as you can see, I'm not in it. So I'm just going to change gear. And hopefully, I'm in my desired zone. So if you watch your setup, this is the view that you're going to see. Nice 92, 99 watts. Because I'm obviously so waif-like. Getting heavier by the minute, unfortunately. Ah, oh, the dog's looking at me now. Here he is. What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? You okay? Oh, I'm worried it'll drop off. So I shall put you in the aero position. Oh, can I write something? I shall attempt to. Oh my god, failing.
Hopefully you've got that message, I don't know. Keep it going. Just 5 minutes, spinning the legs out. Not sure where the best place to put you there. Yeah, that's probably better. Zooming in, double chin, 50-year-old neck. Watch that, what's it called? My fat, big fat wedding? I just love it when they pull each other's necks back. So that's the 20-year-old me. That's the 50-year-old me. 20-year-old me, 50-year-old me. Oh my gosh, you can imagine how much fun we have in this household. So we've got 2 minutes left, Heather, and then I'll let you get off and get on with your day. Gosh, I'm dripping all over the place. Quick wipe down, make sure you use the right side of the towel. Gave an extra little blow in there, actually. Good job, we're coming to the end. Okay. Whew. Keep it going, stay in the zone. Now I've got all distracted. There's not much chance of me staying in the zone. I'll pop it up a gear. Oh, I'm over it now. Ooh. Okay, a minute and a quarter left. Don't think you got my message. I don't think it's sent. What if I press on it again? Oh, there we are. How's that? Oh, what's this? Oh, I can hear it. Yeah, cool, cool, cool. Okay. Just to finish off with a little bit of fun. Oh. Hello, rat fans. Hoping you're liking the sunglasses this morning. Very nice, very nice. Well, at least it hides the bags. Okay, let's see what else we can have. Oh, there's all sorts on here. So exciting. Oh, top of the morning to you, girls and boys. It's good to have you on the turbo with me today. I'm not even sure if that's an Irish accent. From Larry the Leprechaun, we're doing a turbo in the Den of Doom. Okay, and moving on. Oh, this one's quite cute. Oh, it's not giving it to me though. I can't wear the hat. It's a bit big. Maybe a beard. Oh, hello. Perhaps I could be Gandalf this time. I don't even know if it's working for you guys. I'm not sure if you're seeing what I'm seeing. Anyway, I'm sure I'll soon find out. And that's it, Heather. Fantastic. Thank you for joining me. It's been lots of fun this morning. Take care now. Let's see if I can finish it. I don't know how. Okay, get rid of that. See you soon.